Hello, my friends. I am preparing a really beautiful kit. It's a VIP package for Topolina that I made from modern Irish lace elements in two colors. And I prepared this beautiful yarn kit. We have two different purple colors, and also I am sending this one skein, multicolored skein, like a gift, because it looks really great with these two colors. We have light purple and dark purple in this one skein, so we can use it to make joinings between individual elements. Will be really nice. Also, we have a journal with colored schemes. There I will place all the samples of motifs and crochet hook. Also here you can see USB flash drive with video tutorials and PDF files. And I designed this fabric pattern for my new student by using individual measurements. So everything will fit very good to figure, and I'm sure the result will be really great. Now you can see element samples I made from this light purple color. I really love it, so it was nice to work with this spread. And here you have all these elements. We will place them to the journal together with schemes. We have Kamea, for example, Lottie, Flower Mira, Vega, and also Navi. Motif Aurica, Irene, Flower Cassandra, and small elements Elado, Omega, and Motif Leah. In total, I think 10 elements we have in this crochet course. They are all really special and beautiful. So everything is prepared. Now I just need to pack all these parts. First I will start from threads, and after I will go to this magazine, and there we will place all these amazing elements. Let's start. First color, light purple. With this color I work it and created all these elements. It's very beautiful. You can see right now closer everything. One cone has 100 grams, and the number of this color is 727. We have two skeins, two cones like this. And next we have this color. It's number 730. Very beautiful color. Let's see closer. Looks like this. Two cones also we have, 200 grams this will be. And now you can see closer this multicolored skein. It looks really great. Just we have here these two previous colors, and we can use this skein, this cone, to make joinings between elements. Looks like this. And the number is 1005, you can see it right now. So very interesting. I will place it together with all threads. In total we have 500 grams. And now we can talk about magazine with schemes. I will place there all elements, but first at the first page I will place USB flash drive and also a crochet hook. Now we can take first elements. At the first lesson we have the most difficult element from all my crochet courses, I think. This is motif Kamea. It has four beautiful leaves in different shape, and also such twig, long twig with seven circles, small circles on it. Looks like this. And this element we have in our first lesson. Also, at the first pages we have motif Cassandra, this flower. It has five petals and beautiful design. You can see a lot of picots. These two motifs I will place right now to the magazine. So these two motifs I place it to the magazine at the first two pages. And next we have flower Vega. It's the biggest one. It has two layers of petals. Looks like this. And this is the front side of our element. This is the back side. This element we will place at the next page. And also we have flower Mira. It's the middle one. Looks like this. And the smallest flower, it's Navi. It also has two layers of petals, but is very small. Okay, let's place these elements. So I place the two elements, Mira and Navi. Mira, Vega and Mira. And now I will place motif Navi. Next, on the next page, we have motif Loti. It has such beautiful shape and also two small twigs. Each twig has three small leaves. You can see them. They are very pretty and this element is very tender and interesting. Looks like this. I will place it on this page right now. On the next page, we have motif Irene. It looks like this. And it has such a big twig with small leaves. And you can make turning of this twig in your composition. Just a few times you can make such turning and you will get very beautiful design. This element we will place at the next just page. We have here this element, Irene. And after we will place here motif Aurica. It looks like this in the beginning. And this element, it has the most longer twig. Yes, I think in total 19 small leaves we have here. And this element I will place here right now. I placed it two motifs, Irene and Aurica, and now the last small element that we have in our crochet course, it's motif Elada. It has four petals, very pretty, I think. We will place it on the next page, and also motif Omega, very small one, but we really need to use small elements. We will place them between big elements, so, but also the last one is motif Lia, simple flower, but looks really great in our composition. So let's place this last elements. So our magazine is ready. Also, I will place fabric pattern together with this magazine, and here we have our beautiful threads in purple colors. So my friends, everything is ready to send. We have 500 grams of amazing Italian viscose in very beautiful purple colors. Also we have journal with colored schemes. There we have samples of all elements. Next, we have crochet hook, USB flash drive and fabric pattern, the main base for our project. I designed this pattern specially for my student by using her individual measurements. Right now I will send this package by UPS delivery company. Delivery time is around 2 weeks. This company works really great. And if you want to create one of our projects, just visit our website, place your order, and I will be happy to choose fantastic colors for your project. Also, I will prepare for you this all materials. You will get ready samples for all elements. And also, you can count on my help. I will be there to help you with all steps and be sure that you will get a really awesome result. Right now, thank you so much for watching. And I wish you gorgeous results, stay safe, and see you very soon at the next videos. Bye-bye for now.